Good evening. It is actually 10 past 12 now on the morning of Wednesday the 18th of November, but we are doing Today in My Boo Journal for Tuesday the 17th of November. How are ya? I hope you're alright. I'm good. Good. So, put everything there. Get rid of all of that. There you go. Did that. Okay, steps. Right, on 17th, yesterday, I did loo and laundry. That's the wrong day. Didn't 16th, haven't I? Yeah. Oh, I didn't put how good my sleep had been there, look. So now I'm working on Tuesday the 17th. all confused. Right, so we did AM teeth, we made the bed, we did schoolwork. He has not tidied the lounge. I know, because I've tripped over Lego several times this evening. And he did his PM teeth. Today I have AM teeth day face cream, put a little bit of makeup on, did a bit of dread work. I am filming today in my boo journal. I've done some knitting, I still not had any caffeine. I had chips, had a drink. So I need to upload my new sleeping steps and then I'll be back. Today's been alright, I suppose. Same old. Nothing much changes in my life from day to day. You know, do you ever feel like that? You're like, why am I bothering to record all this? It's just the same shit, different day. Okay, so, ow, oh that hurt, it's banging the edge of my elbow on the desk. Okay, so sleep last night was, look, I actually went to sleep about midnight, that's unusual, until nearly 10 o'clock as well. Getting up this morning. It's a good old sleep as well. Also managed to get finished a knitting project. It's been on the needles for a while. Started a new project. So, yeah. Look for a card. So, 17th. Let's colour this in green. Dishes were done because I did that. I have to go put the bins out in a minute, I haven't done that yet. Good, that's it. All done. Less than 10 minutes though. So I will be back Wednesday evening with a live where I will set up next week in my bullet journal, and
I'll probably do some knitting or something as well afterwards, because I tend to sort of get the setup done in about half an hour. So yeah, so we'll have a chin mag afterwards if you fancy that. Yeah, fancy chin mag? That'd be nice. Come along, come and have a chat. Yeah, sounds good. Good, good. And then I'll be back Thursday night to do some spinning on Twitch. I'll try and get a Thursday today in my boot journal as well. Just finding time to do it all. I'm busy, busy, busy now. Thank you so much for joining me today. I really, really do appreciate it. If you click the little kitty cat down in the corner, you'll be subscribed. And if you hit the bell that appears down below, you'll be notified when I upload new content. Please feel free to give this video a thumbs up. Kisses, comment, or kisses for Daryl, not for me, unless, you know, you want to give me a kiss. I won't say no. Comments, questions, suggestions, feedback, kisses for Daryl, all go down there. Anything you want to know, anything you want me to cover, anything you want me to go at, you know. I don't just do bullet journaling, I knit, I spin, I even attempt to sew every now and then. Doesn't always go down well, but hey, you know, at least I try. Leave it all down below. Have a fantastic rest of your day, no matter what it is that you're doing, and I hope to see you in Wednesday's edition of Today in My Boo Journal, or Wednesday evening on the live, twitch.tv/prettytepper. Take these guys. See you later.